third or fourth take, I think it was the fourth take, on this guitar.